Reports say that DDPR has rejected the Ministry of Education statements that outline that associations have no right to appear before DDPR. Associations say this is a great breakthrough that will allow them to state their grievances.
Lekgotla le re ahloletse me di ntlha tsa molao tseo lekala la thuto le kwetliso le ileng la di beha go thibela gore re seke ra kena ka gare ditaba tsa rona tse golo tse re di tsekisanang le bona. Ka nnete dile tsa latlhelwa ka ntle ke lekgotla. Gona go bolela gore e re ka ga re ne re na le nako ya kgwedi go sebetsa ditaba tseno. Kgwedi e fela ka sonta sona sena ka la le 19 mme re ile ga kopiwa gore ge re tle re eketse nako ya dibeke tse pedi gore ditaba tse dikgang tse re keneng ka lekgotleng ka moo ka tsona jwale re kene ka gara tsona ge di sebetse.
Meanwhile, associations urge all teachers to report to their respective workplaces on Thursday and Friday, as opposed to the initial agreement that teachers will down tools on Thursday and Friday, respectively.
Jwale ke tle ke hlakole taba eo ho ditishere tsohle naha ka bophara hore di tsebe jwale hore ka ha ho sona le phunyeletso e ne e re e thabetseng haholo ruri, ho sasa e leng la bone. Ga tla itswella pele ho ya dikolong tsa rona e ka senang la labohlano ka tsela eo re ne ntse re sebetsa ka yona ya gore fela re ya mo dikolong tsa rona re ntse re phathagane haholo.
The case is expected to be on the 21st August. Mphongwa Ledimo, LTV News, Maseru.